Over on the Big Island, the handicapped pool chair lifts at two swimming pools in Hilo became targets of vandals. County officials say vandals at the Kawamoto Swim Stadium cut the wires and removed the motor from the lift. Replacement parts have been ordered. Vandals at the Nas pool pushed the lift into the pool. The equipment is considered a total loss and is about $8,000 to replace. Officials are not sure when that'll happen.
That kind of takes out their ability for the special needs, persons of special needs, to enter the pool and have some recreation time. So it's quite disappointing that people go out and do these types of things.
Anyone with information, call Big Island Police.